Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. In the last episode, we talked to Beckett, and then we couldn't find Heather anywhere in our haven, so we just went on into the Sabbat headquarters, I guess, and we've gotten into like maybe a few feet in and before we had to pause it. So now we're gonna continue on there and hope we fail. And I almost failed a few times, but we're not gonna count that. So let's go in and. And Fraps has been giving me some issues lately. I don't know if I need to update the software or what, but it seems to like to lag a lot, especially during important parts. So keep your fingers crossed it doesn't in this one. Keep your fingers crossed. Oh, there's a pistol. Take that. I'm gonna check that one. What do you think you're doing? Gotta check. I like checking most of the rooms. Oh, really? I'll just go ahead and kill you. Why not? What? It didn't work? What a load of crock! Well, fine. You know what will work? My fire in your face. Whoops, wrong button. Fire. Give me the fire. This in your face will work. Help you burn. That door doesn't work. Got some guys down there. And him. These guys with the lightning coming off their hands. Those are the guys that I don't like. Got a guy stabbing me in the back. Ha! Fire's working out nice. Come here. Come here. Come here. I need the blood. Come here! I need to be like, what's his face? And like, Scorpion. Get over here! Thank you. Won't go to waste, I promise. I'm just gonna fire on you because you have to reload anyways and you're a pussy. Ha! Well, this was harder than I. This is was a hard part, at least I thought it was. I'm not seeming to struggle very much. This might be a struggle. Two Sabbat at once. And one that looks like a freaking werewolf. But he's not. He's not a werewolf. I promise you that much. I will take you both on and burn your both in the face, and you're really not doing much damage to me, so whatever. Come on. Burn! Can I just kill you? Nope. Okay, now he's starting to hurt me. I had to open my mouth. Oh, I can't get out the frickin' door! Oh! Jeez. Can I not move the door out of the way? Boy. You are getting it too. Where'd you go? It's no fair that you could run halfway across the room. Not fair at all. Oh, and you brought a friend. Killing you. Oh god. No, 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 no. Not gonna die. 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 Oh gosh. Whew. That was close. Oh god, I'm not blood healing very well. There, that should do it. Damn. Alright, I'm gonna have to use my frickin' vision. Stop messing around with fire. Oh, you died. What's up here? Can I go up here? Nope. Where's your friend? Pissing me off. You die too. What? I said to die! No? Oh, you're a jerk. He's like shaking his head. No, I'm not gonna die. Can't do it. Can't make me. And there you are. What about you? Are you gonna die? Yes, you are. Did I just make a big... This is what I'm talking about. I think I just made a big freaking circle. Now I gotta go all the way back the way I came. Oi. Alright, so... Did I go this way? Oh god. Oh god. What the hell? Oh god! Was not expecting this. I totally forgot those things were in here. No! Oh, not do much damage. Oh, God. Oh, don't you dare reset. Don't you dare. Oh, thank God. I hate those things so much. I bet you were blocking the way, weren't you? Yep, you were, because you're a butt munch. Alright. Let's pick up my handy dandy fire. And jump on down. Oh, I hear you. Where are you? Are you even a vampire? I don't think you are. What? Well, I need you. Because I'm running out of blood. Where's my insta-death button? There it is. Oh, I could eat you too. Hold still. Hold still! Fine, let's go in the other room. I can be alone. Come here. Damn it! Come here, I need you! Is that freaking guy shooting through walls? Because that is total hacks. Report him to the game maker. Or is this... What is this? That's weird. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Let's try to get you in the hallway. Well, I guess I'm not going to be able to. Just got to make sure. Watch how many bullets I take in the face. Oh, stop it. I'm burning you. And now you. Can I kill you? No. I can swing through the wall. If you're going to shoot through the wall, let's swing through it. But lunch, not working. You go away. You have to reload, so you're gonna get the fire in your face. I'm trying to kill him first, you mind? Alright, you, come here. Come here. Come here. Like a buffet in here. Come here. All you can eat for $9.95. I saw blue. Whoa! Let's get out of here. There we go. Where are you? Oh, come on, I'm not hitting you. My freaking hacksaw. Get your electric claws away from my face. Die! Oh my god. Jeez Louise. Oh hey. Another guy that I don't actually need, so I'm not gonna worry about it. Oh. I heard something nasty. That did not sound good. Obviously. Die. No? Oh, you're a jerk. Oop. It's amazing! Where are you? Jump over the rubble. Crouch and... No, crouch. And jump. I can't? Are you freaking kidding me? Oh, Jesus. So I have to go this way, but... Try killing you again. Nope. There. Ha! So I need to jump. Try to jump over this if I can. Nope. Alright, so I have to go this way then? Is this the way I have to go? I don't know. Oh, hey. Come here. I need you. Come here. I'm hearing weird noises from one of those guys that we used to have to fight in the sewers. Again, I hear, like, shrieking or something, so I'm kinda scared. That's a dead end. Which way am I supposed to go? go? Did I just go back the way I came? I did. Oh my god! Let's get out of the third person for a minute here. Vision of death button ready. Okay, we can't go that way. Whoa! Can't go that way. Can't go that door. So it's gotta be through this way? Yes. Because, okay, yep, okay. This should be the way, I think. Oh, this is the way we came. Oh my god. Oh! Something bad. Oh, nuts. Oh, it's just a human. Come here. Come here. I'll teach you to mess with the vampire. Come here. Come here! I'll burn you, then I'll bite you. Ah, I got turned around. Oh, come here. You are naughty. And I don't think I can insta-kill you. I'll try though. Nope. Because you're a jerk. I think he does a bleeding effect, which is why my health is getting those yellow marks. Which sucks, but what can you do? And they come for you. Alright, don't need you. So we have to go around that barrier. Just this one right here. Can we go around the barrier? Ugh! I can't go around the barrier. Oh my god. Oh, the hole. There's a hole in the floor. Let's put my fire away so I can see better. So I'm gonna bash through the doors or another hole or something. Hello? Oh, I can open the door. Sneaky. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I heard bad noises, and I bet you it's somewhere around here. No? Okay, well, this looks bad. So, unfortunately, gonna have to pause it here. I know, it's getting good. We should be able to finish and clear it through on the next video, hopefully, but if I don't keep getting lost, you know, that's the big problem right there. But anyway, so I hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I will catch you on the next one. Bye!